USDA defines natural as minimally processed and no artificial ingredients. We believe that that is not enough. We carry it further to mean that the hogs were never given any antibiotics, never any growth stimulants. We're all vegetarian fed. We're raised in a humane manner, and where possible, verified by a third party. And that's our definition of natural.